Hi, I go to Everything Electronic. And in October, we did a Marty Buildathon. I really enjoyed it because we got to build these wonderful Marty balls. We had to use nuts and bolts and mini screwdrivers. We had to do all the wiring and figure out if it was right or wrong. I did the Marty Buildathon with my mom over here, and it was tricky because we had to make all the legs and attach the legs and then make all the arms and attach the arms to the head body, and then we clipped it into the battery and got it moving. Now let's make him do it again and again.
Thank you.